गुड इवनिंग डॉक्टर्स, वेलकम अगेन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट डायूरेटिक यूज विच कॉजेज हाइपोवोलेमिक अल्कलोसिस। द डायूरेटिक यूज कॉजेज द हाइपोवोलेमिक अल्कलोसिस कॉज लूप एंड थायजाइड डायूरेटिक्स कॉजेज पोटेशियम वास्टिंग। मोर पोटेशियम इज फिल्ट्रेट रिजल्ट इन इंक्रीज एक्टिविटी ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एंड पोटेशियम पम्प, so more hydrogen is excreted. Okay, H plus ion is excreted. Symptoms: adverse effect of loop and thiazide diuretics. Symptoms of hypovolemia or hypokalemia would present first. Low serum potassium or symptoms of hypovolemia. History of present diuretic use or loop or thiazides. How to diagnose that this hypovolemic alkalosis is due to diuretics? You can ask the patient if he is on thiazide or he is on furosemide diet or thorazemide tablets, then it's confirmed this is due to hypovolemic alkalosis, and you have to go through serum potassium, serum electrolytes. We see low serum potassium, that's why. And treatment is replacement of volume as needed. Firstly, we have to fulfill the volume, then replace the potassium as needed. Orally is fine. Consider reducing diuretic use. These loop and thiazide causes loss of sodium and potassium both, so we can give normal saline to the patient and make euvolemic, then we replace the potassium when we need it. So guys, it causes hypovolemic alkalosis due to potassium excretion. There is excretion of H plus ions also, that's why hypovolemic alkalosis. So I already told about hypovolemic alkalosis three causes. First one is milk alkali syndrome, another one is GI loss, third one is diuretic use. So guys, please revise all topics. Thank you, good day, goodbye. That's all for today. If you like this video, put like on it. And if you're new on my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you. Good day. Goodbye. That's all for today.